While the Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the Moto3 race final ranking. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party.